kind of shift on over here, please? The cameraman has asked us to. We're gonna be. This is the stage right here. So come on over. Come on over. You don't have to go all the way over. Some of you can stand on here. So. Okay, let's get started. So many of you may not know, but this is an existing space we have that Kip Knight uses during the season for district managers that are not performing. So we set it up. Literally, the van comes down, the body flips out the back, Chris is here with the camera, the regional manager, the district manager stand here, they do the interrogation. So it's nice that we're able to use the existing space. This will be a bit more fun, I think, than those conversations. But this is really for the United Way. And I think we had some policy that if you came and you didn't donate to throw a pie and you're not a pie recipient, that you're supposed to give some money to witnesses? Isn't that part of the... No, we decided not to do that? Okay. Well, that means you have to clean up afterwards then instead, so that's fine. But we did have to move it down here this year because last year we ended up in the Knowledge Center and I think the facilities people are still mad at us. I mean, really mad at us. Mad at her. But we have an order of presentation, and you'll notice some people, everyone except myself, has decided to go more the junior route and sort of suit up and protect themselves. Which does mean that if you're throwing a pie, go for it. Like, don't hold back at all. Val is mine. Val, respect that. The fact that I'm going naked here, as it were. So, our MC.
Yep.
Who's first?
Colby.
Colby Brown. Ladies and gentlemen, Colby Brown.
Up on this area right there. There you go. Perfect.
Yeah.
Guys,
no.
This next one's Derek Drysdale, the one man who actually probably eat part of it while he's getting into space. So Derek, come on up. And throw in for Derek is Mr. Dollars or just me.
I have like six of these. Anybody want to get Derek?
It's a really special one. Many of you may know, now all of you will. This is George Guastello and his wife, Missy Depperschmidt.
What kind of pie am I getting?
I'm not sure it matters.
Oh, shut up, bitch.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm going to go really slow to make sure I get good coverage.
Right here.
Oh,
Some of you may remember from last year that he almost got his nose broken. Which is why we banned the what we call the thrust technique. So hold back.
Does anybody want to do Jeff? Any takers want to smash Jeff?
By the way, just for the record, I'm holding it back to the end, since he bought seven people's thing, so we're going to save this up. But
anybody want to do Joel?
Come on.
Staley, where are you?
Staley didn't come down.
Really? Anybody?
Where's Kate?
Oh, yeah. Kate, there you go.
Forgive me. In the hair.
Ready?
Are you ready? Oh! Lovely. Banana cream.
That was half-hearted. Kelly Lagerwell actually is out of the country, so we're going to have to save that one for later. Robert, are you opting in? Are you opting in?
Mohit.
So Robert's opting in. Where's Mohit?
We have a meeting and a potential big deal, but you can do the whole face. Am I covered up there? Bastion? What kind of pie we got? All right.
You like it? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Presenting his gift today is Gina, who frankly has I think you have a lot of anger towards Scott, right? Just based on all the emails I get from her late at night, she has a lot of frustration with her boss. Gina, this is a safe zone. Disappointing. Okay.
That was pretty impressive.
Anybody here from the A&D team? Yeah. Guess who this is? Sean Moore.
Definitely in the air. Oh, in the air! Yeah!
Wow. That's good. It's better than I was expecting. Okay, this will be a popular one.
Noted.
Todd Dooley. Todd Dooley.
Oh, you won?
Some more. Judy Bowen.
Ready?
Tony Bowen is also going to be a popular one. Come on up tonight. I'm assuming this is your wife, right?
Yeah, she's not here.
She's not here, so who's doing it for you?
So, Christine asked me to do this for Tony.
And I'm not auctioning this one off.
So Ed is Daniel Swint.
Swint! All right, Swint.
All right.
Come on.
Wow, what is this? Chocolate. Good. Gonna be tough here.
All right.
Since you like, I'm gonna give you a tinfoil hat.
All right, do it.
Step up here just a little bit.
Come on,
bring it down. Stand right here. There we go. There
you go. You really think you want to do this?
Absolutely.
So that means I'm left.
Yeah.
Great. Can you have my glasses? Oh, yeah. Wow. Lovely on the
white. Oh, everybody.